Today, guys, you are going to be looking at my mouse. His name is Oliver. If you have any questions as how I take care of him or feed him or where I got him, comment down below and I'll tell you. It's so dark in here. Oliver, why are you on the wheel? Let me put my camera somewhere. Okay, so he's on the wheel right now. I'm gonna get him out of his cage, and I'm gonna show him to you guys. Come on, Oliver. Oh, look at him. Say hi, guys. Hi. Here, stay still. Stay still so they can see you. Stay still. Okay, he's not gonna stay. He's like a grayish, whitish. You can see that. And he has a long, long tail. Weird, like that. Yeah, you can see. He can't hang on it, but I can hold him up like that. I don't want to do that because I don't like doing that to my mouse. He can go up my sleeve. Watch. Here. I know you like going up my sleeve. Don't be shy to the camera. Go up my sleeve. I'm not pressing him. Go. If you want to, go. Go on. Go on. Fat boy, God. See, just like snuggling in there. And go to sleep. Go to sleep. Since he's out, he don't really like for you to touch him. He has scabs on him because this is kind of weird, but he killed the other mouse. He did. So he's chubby. I'll show you his cage. Here's his cage. Here's inside of it. Wait just one second, let me get Oliver in here. Wait just one second. I'm trying to open his cage. Okay, here's the inside of it. There's Oliver. Oliver! It looks kind of dirty because he keeps it dirty. Here's his wheel. It can spin. Like that. Maybe you can get on it. Here, go through your tunnel. Get on your wheel. Okay. I'm trying to aim it so you guys can see. Sorry if you couldn't see. You like the camera, don't you? Weird mouse, don't you want a camera? There's his little house. Wait. Right. Right, there's his little house. Say hi, Oliver. And he's through his tunnel. So that's gonna be the video. Thank you for watching and comment down below if you have a mouse or a rat. And if you have any questions about Oliver and what he eats and how I got him and stuff, comment down below and I will be reading those comments in about, I don't know, when I get this video over, there will be another video. So, bye!